Alycia Kegel with Empower Your Body. Stress can be responsible for lots of things, like nail biting and dark circles under your eyes. But according to the American College of Preventive Medicine, it can really put a toll on your bank account. Do you guys realize that chronic stress, the kind of stress that exceeds the ability for you to handle life, has tremendous negative benefits, from heart disease to gum disease to high blood pressure? So a lot of your insurance premiums, medical treatments, and also dental work can really run you a lot more money than someone who handles stress. So you need to find ways for you guys to deal with stress. It doesn't need to be like these huge thing, I'll start next week. Just means sit, breathe a little bit, do a little bit of stretching, 10 minutes a day, maybe several times a day, and it can really decrease your stress a lot. So go to empoweryourbody.com for more tips on how to decrease stress.